Thank you for coming to the service tonight. The Bay County Christian Youth Choir is made up of students from all five area high schools, as well as homeschools. As a choir, we represent more than 25 different churches. We are multi-denominational. Our members are from Methodist, Baptist, Presbyterian, Pentecostal, Nazarene, Catholic, Episcopal, Lutheran, Missionary Alliance, and non-denominational churches. We practice on Monday nights, have dinner together, and study God's Word.
In our Bible study throughout this past year, we journeyed through the Bible, God's story. In the Bible, the story starts at the very beginning of time. In the beginning, God created. He created the heavens and the earth and all that is in them.
He created us in his own image. You and I were made in his likeness. We bear his image in this world. God saw all that he made, and it was good. There was shalom, or order.
Out of chaos, God brought order. God then gave Adam and Eve the job to bring shalom to the world, to continue the job of bringing order to the world. The world was just as God desired.
The problem came when we decided to go on our own way. We wanted to be in charge of our own lives.
Our relationship with God was broken, but God did not give up on us. The Bible is a story of how God partners with his people and is working to restore this relationship back to what it once was. He is on mission in the world. God wants to use us to show the world what he is like.
Resound with God's own heart, for let him. Wasn't satisfied to live in a broken relationship with his people. We had sinned, gone our own way, and the penalty of that sin is death. God loved us so much that he sent his own son to pay the penalty that we all deserve.
God's son humbled himself and came to earth, still God, but fully human in order to die in our place. The angel made the announcement to a girl named Mary, telling her that she would give birth to this baby. His name would be Jesus.
God put on flesh and blood and moved into the neighborhood. Not only did he come to die, but he came and showed us how to truly live. When we live like Jesus, we show the world what God is like.
Sure. Church.